My name is Evlin Mrayan. I'm a native Arabic speaker. After I received my bachelor degree in Faculty of Human Science from Applied and Social University, I had the opportunity to start my own tutoring program and project that flourished for 10 years. I use my passion of teaching to teach Arabic language for the non-Arabic speakers. 2012, we had the privilege to immigrate to United States of America, and I got the opportunity to start working with the ACA as an Arabic teacher. I heard about the atmosphere in Arizona Cultural Academy and College Prep, and I was looking forward to join the faculty that has Islamic spirit with that great positive influence on the students' morale. ACA teachers are a role model for their students. I believe it is the best choice to raise our kids based on the Islamic environment, Islamic fundamental, where the whole environment here built upon Islamic values. And besides teaching Quran, Islamic studies, and Arabic language, Arizona Cultural Academy has a high level of education that prepares our students for the next level of academic achievements. My classes are built upon conversations, grammar, writing and reading. I customize my teaching methods based on student needs, and I seek to improve their and enhance their language skills. I believe that each student is unique, and the talented teachers should have the ability to be up to the students' level and be up to the students' mind from the shortest path.